Sara Ali Khan's debut film Kedarnath has released on December 7th last year, and the actress took to Instagram and posted a nostalgic comment. The 24-year-old Sara said she can't believe it's been a year, and mentioned that the film has been and will always remain an integral part of her life. The actress, who made her Bollywood debut with the Abhishek Kapoor directorial, also thanked the entire team of the film, including her co-star Sushant Singh Rajput. Sharing a few stills from the sets of Kedarnath on Instagram, the actress wrote, "I can't believe it's been an year since everyone met Mukku for the first time. Kedarnath has been and will always remain an integral part of me. Thank you, Gottu Kapoor and Kanika D, for making me meet, imbibe and portray Mukku. Sushant Singh Rajput, I truly appreciate all that you did to support me and help me consistently throughout this journey. I couldn't have asked for a better picture to carry me through all of this. Thank you, Tushar sir, for shooting this film with so much love. Jihan Handa, thank you for constantly having your eyes on me and always having my back. And thank you to all the people that have accepted me, given me so much love and allowed me to be a humble part of the Indian film industry for a year now. Jai Bholenath." Sara, whose second release Simba opposite Ranveer Singh happened a few weeks later on December 28, 2018, will next be seen alongside Varun Dhawan in Kuli No. 1. The actress will also be seen in Imtiaz Ali's untitled film opposite Kartik Aaryan, which is scheduled to release on Valentine's Day next year.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.